Today I want to tell you about the medical treatments which can cause transformational results in acne. It's really important for you to know what are medical facials that are happening all over the world, and they are giving you incredible results, freedom from acne. And the good news is it not just gives you freedom from acne, it can also give you freedom from the open pores, the marks and the scars of acne. In fact, I will begin with saying it will make your skin less oily. The medical treatments, the medical doctors work on the oil control of your skin. And when the oiliness, the unwanted oiliness of your skin is balanced, it is controlled, the moisture levels of your skin are really high, but there is no unwanted oil secretion or there is minimal unwanted oily secretion of the skin, you will realize that your skin is not acne prone anymore. Your skin is a healthy kind of a skin, and when your skin is healthy, you will not be so prone to acne and you will feel the freedom from acne. You will get 95% freedom from acne, if I could say, which has been the case with so many clients I have worked with over the last 10 years. So what are the common medical treatments that we are talking about? One of it is called the peel. Most of you have heard it, the alpha hydroxy acid and the beta hydroxy acid peel, even the TCA peel, the right peel administered, the right concentration, the right technique and the right identification of a peel when done under medical supervision, a series of peel will definitely improve your skin quality and make it less acne prone. What I like even more than that is lasers. Machines which use light, known as the photofacial or the Q-switch. Both photofacials and Q-switch is a very good idea to work not just on your skin health, but work on your sebaceous glands, your oil glands, and through working on your oil glands, it can reduce the unwanted oil secretion and of course the blackhead, whitehead and the acne. And my favorite is the nano fractional radio frequency with the magnetic energy, because this actually goes deep into the cells, works not just on the sebaceous gland but also works on the marks, on the pores, on the acne scars. We have reduced acne scars as old as people who've been having acne scars for over a decade, some even two decades. They have seen significant correction in their acne scars with a series of therapies, medical facials which use nano fractional micro needling. You must talk about these treatments to your doctor. Whichever city you are in, there are a lot of doctors who now understand how safe, how effective these medical facials are. There are lasers available in your city. If you need any help, you can connect with me. I will be glad to help you. But please do not be stuck up with the same ineffective solutions. Please do not feel frustrated. Please do not keep saying that nothing really works. What I want you to do is be unstoppable, stay in action. There is a solution which is right for you. Today, any form of acne, any grade of acne at any age, even with the scars, even with the marks, has seen a great amount of improvement. Please, please take action.